Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me: if in all vehicles that have a turbo, when starting, turning on the engine, the actuator of the turbo should move turbo, the turbo actuator rod, this would be the turbo actuator rod. Look. Now we are going to start the engine. You see how the rod moves? It moves. Okay, let's see, in this case, it is a turbo actuator pneumatic turbo. Then, the vacuum generated in the vacuum pump when the engine starts, overcomes the resistance of the internal spring, and thus moves the rod. This is done by the engine so that, from the moment you start the engine to take full advantage of the exhaust gases, either in this one that is of variable geometry or in those of fixed geometry, in the only ones in which you are not going to see this movement, it will be in those that do not have a solenoid valve, those that use the air pressure in the intake shell. Okay, in those you are not going to see this movement, in those turbos, it is the pressure in the shell itself which controls the opening and closing of the discharge valve or wastegate. Okay. In other vehicles that instead of having this pneumatic turbo actuator, have an electronic turbo actuator, in those of you are also going to see the movement of the rod so that the engine takes advantage of the exhaust gases from the beginning. Well, I hope this short video has clarified any doubts, and if so, don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.